get a silencer, which is pretty cool. Oh, there's a guy up in that pillbox.
Where? What dino?
Southwest, 240. If he pokes out, I'm gonna try and nail him. He's in cover. I don't know where his mate is then, if that's the case. You ready? Watch out for them flanking, because I know they like to do that shit.
Hold on. He's in the top floor?
Yep.
Yeah, I'm moving across to the left-hand side.
He might be at the right. What I don't want is his mate coming out and flanking around us, and I'm zoomed right in 2 times. 4 times even.
Right, I'm at a tree at the back yet, so I can see the bottom door and the, yep, the left-hand side.
Surely they'd be in there together. Oh, he's shooting at you.
I knocked him out. Nice. He hit me though.
Take some meds. I'm gonna push around a wee bit, try and... Where Jinky's mate is? Jinky's mate's in there as well?
Must be.
Yeah, his mate's in there as well. Alright, that's him. He's trying to get out. Do you want me to nail him?
Yeah, go for it mate. Take him out. I'm just healing up.
He's left. So he's crawling his mate, wherever he is. He'll be in the bottom floor, no doubt. They'll be going for the revive, I'm pushing up a bit.
Same, I've got a grenade. I can try and get in the window.
He's literally upstairs, up and about. I think it's his mate. Grenade in.
Oh, I've got a kill.
Ah, nice one mate, nice one.
Got 2 kills, yes.
Ah. Ah, wrecked bro. Awesome, well done.
That was some good shit.
You can go do those grenade throws. Oh, guy up, straight ahead. Hit him, he's not down.
Where is he?
He's down, I killed him, he's dead.
Nice one mate, nice one.
Right, that's the last of an R squad maybe.
Where was he?
Straight up, straight ahead, just watch out for a mate, just in case. Seems a bit suspect. Must have just been the last guy of a squad. The second bullet did finish him though.
Did it knock out first or did it just kill?
No, kill, yeah. A circle and they'll be coming down towards us here. Hey, there might be people in that house over there though. But if there's not, it'd be great to get that. People coming down the hill. I've been hit as well.
Move up, Fraz, move up to the house.
He's knocked out. Knocked out. I'm moving. And I'm needing health. He'll be crawling his way. Just don't bring in because there could definitely be people in here.
Just got another kill. His mate's still alive though.
He's got a lot of client performance changes in it, which is good.
You can punch your wheels now and you hear the sound.
Cool.
Right, Ross, we're locked in. I need to take meds. Keep an eye on the people coming down the hill if you can.
Think I can, mate, there's no...
I knocked out a guy in the hill and he's crawling his mate, so he's probably getting a revive. But... We're in a good position, actually, to be honest.
Ross, see last night, we went into a squad game and I get killed within about 30 seconds, man. And then they three went on to win it. Remember, Smith?
Car outside.
Yeah, these guys are shooting at the window.
User joined your channel.
Right, Lanzi.
Alrighty.
How's it going?
Right, mate.
Good. Were you there, Tony, when we were walking down behind the moving car?
Aye, that was funny. The car was rolling down the hill and they were using it as a barrier, man. It was so funny, man. It was that game you won, was it not?
Great.
I think it was, eh? That was a pure farce at the beginning.
The fox
I know.
These guys are popping a million smoke trends.
Who's causing the play?
Just me and Ross and the Julie once we came out.
Would you want to do? Do you want to start up?
Or you could actually go on the squad. Oh! Just outside the window. Or someone else killed him. Only 17 players left.
Yep. Do you want to jump in the new guys? Or what?
Yeah, you go for it. don't know if Lindsay's met Rocky.
On
something. Nah, that's
Stuart.
Yeah.
No, then I think maybe a brief trial in either DayZ or Arma 3 or something.
I see a
player. Yeah,
he's far away west.
Anyway, apparently you know what you're doing.
Oh, I wouldn't go that far.
Nice one, knock him out.
Nah, he's went prone.
Invite me, smitten now, invite Lindsay.
This guy, behind us, we'll fuck him in shot. He's dead now. Make sure you can take your health. Get it covered and take it.
Mate, I'm still trying to shoot that guy that was out the window over at the wee trees.
Aye, and there's a guy upstairs in the with the one next to us.
Aye, there is.
Go. You have the map to this, mate?
Yeah, just walked to him.
He's usually online, but he's even online.
Change channel and team speak, so we'll know our shouting over each other.
Go for it. Yeah, good idea.
Alright.
Ross, we are gonna have to get going in 1 minute, just don't...
User left your channel. User left your channel. User was moved out of your channel.
There's a guy just creeping about like a wee creep.
I got that guy that was outside on the right.
Right, this is gonna be chaos because everyone's gonna push out at the one time. Leave it to the last minute. Take... Oh, they're there. On the right, 195 they went. Oh, we're gonna have to go soon. This is gonna get messed up.
Knocked one out.
One of them's down, killed them.
Nice one, I got the fifth air kill because you got his mate.
Right, we're gonna have to get moving, mate. Get moving. We're gonna have to. A guy in the right. Keep going, we need to run. Just get in the circle and get prone.
I'm getting shot. I'm down. Ah. Oh, mate, that was a good game. That's the best I've done. 5 kills, I think. You still alive?
Yeah, I'm still alive, mate.
Nice. Three alive, mate. Go for it.
I've no idea where they are.
That was scanner for you. Right, behind the flaming car on your right. He's moving. He's running to your left a wee bit now. 150.
150.
Aye, he was just he's through that molotov at you. Right, he's dead ahead. Behind that's kind of burst of flame. Can I see him there now? Just stay still. Have you got a grenade or anything? No.
I am about to.
He's right there, somebody else is shooting him. He's right in front, just over that rise, mate, he's sitting right there. Get down. Right. I don't know where the last guy is.
Yes!